gonna give one final hat tip to a strategy for avoiding checked bag fees, but paying for it in a different way, and that is to ship your luggage ahead of time. I know some people who swear by this strategy. It saves the hassle of traveling with checked luggage and worrying about the airline losing it or paying for oversized or overweight bags, yada, yada, yada. Now, anytime I've looked into this, the fee has been pretty high, but depending on the weight of your luggage and the distance you're traveling, it just might work out. The average cost to ship luggage from New York to London, for example, will depend on the size and weight of the luggage, as well as the courier service you choose. Generally, you can expect to pay anywhere from $50 to $200 for international luggage shipping.